purposes.
Redacted.
On behalf of Phasma Entertainment, the animatronic sustained minor damage, but all in all, the animatronic should be easy to repair, and once it is repaired, further